What's up, everybody? We are back for another Sunday message. We are still in our spring cleaning series. You ready for it, Ashley?
I'm ready, girl. Last week was so good. I hope y'all enjoyed that word.
All right, well, I am Akila, a girl group volunteer, and this is
Ashley. I'm another girl group volunteer. So excited to be with y'all today. We're talking about hope.
Before we get into it, we're going to hear some praise and worship. You ready?
I'm so excited. So y'all get ready wherever you are. Get your hands lifted to hear this word, and then we'll see you guys back after that.
Concord, how are you? It's your girl, DJ Teja Alexa. We praising the Lord today. Put your hands up. Dance with me a little bit. Let's go.
I'll be trying to make it into heaven, though. You be trying to knock me off my course, though. Voices in my head screaming, YOLO. Yeah, but you only die once, too. My flesh be like, I'm gonna do what I wanna do. But once this life is over, there ain't no redos. Either go up or to your eternal tomb. You either go up or to your eternal doom. It's never that easy to choose purpose. But I would die to my flesh, live a life of worship. I'm really, really, really trying to make it into heaven. I'm trying to hear him say two words like, well done. Purpose over pleasure. I ain't got no time for your shenanigans. I'm trying to make it into heaven. I ain't got no time to be playing with sin.
Come on.
You can mess me with all that.
What?
Trying to hold me back, don't want to see me going on forward into my destiny. You really don't want me to be who God created me to be. But I'ma keep on growing, y'all. I'ma keep on going, y'all. I'ma keep my focus.
Let's go.
Up, 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 up. Cause boy, it's heaven bound. After that, there ain't no coming down. I'm
ain't nobody stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. So bad I thought it would die, but ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb, but the enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright. Well, only do it, he said he would. Fight your battles for you, they gon' wonder how you sleep at night. Only do it, I ask you will. Anybody tell you something different, you know that's a lie. You gon' look back and be so amazed. How it turned out, it's only his grace. Only do it, he said he would. So I trust him at all times. I'm about to lose it again. I'm about to let him know where I'm from. Don't take me there. My friend, get me back in line one more time, cause he's always listening. Ain't nobody perfect, everybody's hurting. Need your whisper, Lord, save me from my weaknesses, cause you're always on time. Come and get your breakthrough, cause I'm gonna get mine. Only do it, you said you would. Fight your battles for you, they gon' wonder how you sleep at night. Only do it, I ask you.
First off, let's get started, let's get to it. Gave my heart, my all into this. Now look just how high the view is. Came a long way and we made it.
Let's go.
It. Yeah, I give God the praise. I am only human. I'm back in this up. I can't do no trance. You said they said what? I don't know who that is. I just do my thing. We get this on film. This life is a game. Just stick to the plan. Get it, yeah. Can't stop me from getting. destiny, no, no. I'm speeding fast, the spaceship effect. Back in my element, I can't never quit. I'ma go get it, yeah. Can't not stop me from getting my destiny, no, no. I'm speeding fast, the spaceship effect. I'ma go get it, yeah. I can't never quit. So I had to take a ride on it. Life is a drug, so I'm steady getting high on it. And when the love is real, it's something you would die for it. I'm in the yo, turn it up so I can vibe on it. I'm back in this up, I can't do no trends. You said they said what, don't know who that is. I just do my thing, they get this on film. This life is a game, just stick to the plan.
Okay, let's get into the word. So today we are talking about hope. And in life at times it is easy to lose hope, but we have to remember where our hope comes from.
Absolutely.
I am going to read our scripture today, and it is in Lamentations chapter 3, verses 21 through 23. And it reads, "Yet this I call to mind, and therefore I have hope. Because of the Lord's great love, we are not consumed, for his compassions never fail. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness."
Amen.
Great is your faithfulness.
Such a word.
So check this out. Before we get into the points for today, a little bit about the book of Lamentations. Lamentations was written by Jeremiah. And Jeremiah is known as the weeping prophet. Yes, the weeping prophet. Ashley, do you remember ever hearing somebody being called a crybaby in elementary school or middle school?
I just wish we could all get along like we used to in middle school. I wish that I could bake a cake made out of rainbows and smiles and we'd all eat and be happy.
She doesn't even go here.
Do you even go to this school?
No, I just have a lot of feelings.
Yeah, you definitely didn't want to have that title.
Right. You did not want to be called a crybaby. But I remembered that there is a reason at times for people to cry and to weep.
Absolutely.
And in this book, Jeremiah was crying because Jerusalem was destroyed by the Babylonians. Imagine your city, your home being destroyed. You don't know where your family is, your friends, it's gone. And it was destroyed because of the people's sins, right? And so they were punished for their sins. The city was destroyed. Now Jeremiah is weeping.
Sounds like a reason to cry to me.
Exactly. But he did not lose hope in this time. So talk to us about hope.
So hope is something that we have to hold on to. Hope is not in necessarily your situation where you are in the current state of what you see. Hope is in who God is. And at the end of the day, we have to remember that even when the situation is dark, when it's foggy, when it's cloudy, we can't see our way out of the situation. We feel like we're lost and there's nothing to turn to. We have to remember that our hope comes from God and that we have to lean on that. We have to hold on to that tight, even on the hardest days, and know that no matter what life brings us, he'll get us through. So we're gonna break this down. We're in this series about spring cleaning. And you guys know about mirrors, right? It's something that we use every day in life, gives us reflection of what it is that we see, whether you're getting dressed for school or, you know, getting ready to go out with your friends. When you get out of the shower, most times what happens, right? The mirror is foggy. And sometimes in life, it's just like that. You have a situation in life where you can't see what's in front of you. You don't know a direction to go. You don't know a path to take. And you feel hopeless in that situation. The mirror is foggy. You can't get dressed. You can't get ready to put your makeup on. you have to wait, and it takes time until that mirror clears. But in that moment, just like in the bathroom, there requires patience. In life, it's the exact same thing. To know that in some of those foggy, dark seasons, God is using those things. He uses everything to work together for our good. He uses that adversity, those stresses in life, those times when you have hard, you know, tests in school and stressors on your jobs, bad relationships with friends, whatever it may be. In those situations, no matter how foggy, when we can't see our reflection in the mirror, God is working on us. He's working inside of us. So then when that mirror clears, that we look more like him. The goal is when we look in that mirror is to look more like Christ and for us to be reflecting back. So just always remember, those moments are refining you and making you better. So when that fog clears, you look more like Jesus.
Amen. The third point is that God never stops loving us. God never stops loving us, never, period. It's that simple. God's love is faithful, and the scripture says that God's love is great. There is nothing that you can do that will ever change that.
Period.
Period. Point number four is Jesus died for us to have hope in all situations.
Everything.
Jesus was sinless, and he took on our sins. And all we have to do is ask for his forgiveness. And if we circle it back to the end of the book of Lamentations, in the last chapter, Paul, he was still weeping, and he asked, why do you forget us? Why do you forsake us? Restore yourself to us. And so even though Jeremiah had felt like he had lost hope in the situation, he still had hope in God. Throughout everything that was going on, he went back and asked God to restore yourself to us because he knew God's love was so strong, and he knew that he still had hope despite the situation.
That's good.
So let's run them back through our points, Ashley. What was point number one?
Point number one is that hope is not in what we see, but in who God is. And then point number two, don't forget, God uses our adversity for our good.
Point number three is God never stops loving us. Point number four is Jesus died for us to have hope in all situations.
So good. I don't know about you, but my hope is being restored.
Listen, every day.
Every day.
Every day, new mercies. And you can have new mercies every day too, and new faith and hope restored. Tell them how simple it is.
Absolutely. If you don't have a relationship with Christ, it's not anything hard to do. All you have to do is believe in your heart and accept with your mouth that he is the risen Savior. He'll come into your heart and he'll change your life. If you wanna do that, ask us how we can get you more information.
It's as simple as ABC, and there's gonna be an ABC card scrolling through on the screen next. But before we close, we want you to do a couple of things. Follow us on Instagram. You on Instagram?
Girl, yeah.
Our Instagram is ConcordDallasYTH. And yes. Join us on Wednesday nights at what time?
7:00. We want to see you.
For Bible study. We do our Bible study on Zoom. And with that, we'll see you next week with another spring cleaning series.
Absolutely. Love hanging with y'all today. See y'all next time.
Bye.